Say, for instance, that I am your tenant, and I pay my mother to keep my child, and I'm paying my mother $200 a week to keep my child, and the state says that they would only pay someone $125 a week. Well, that's not reasonable to pay $200.